Okay, I'm just leaving the three-step hideaway. Spent two nights here. Amazing food, amazing place, beautiful. Some of the best hospitality. I can't wait to come back. I'll be back here hopefully next year. Do some BDRs out here. And maybe the Tat again, who knows. But let's get on the way. So this is considered frontier land, so spent a couple nights on the frontier. Now I'm going to be heading into Moab today. I have no idea how long it's going to take. Well, I don't imagine it's going to take all day if I'm riding by myself. I should be able to make some pretty good time. Thought maybe that was a cow swimming pool. A little chilly riding this morning. Sign back there that said the road is closed. It's up ahead on Geyser Pass, but you guys know me. I'm gonna go and check it out anyway. If I can get around it and there's a clear path through, I'm gonna do it. If not, I guess I'll have a long detour around. Either way, it's a nice, beautiful ride this morning, and pretty high up, over 8,400 feet now. Here in Utah, on my way to Moab. And it may rain tomorrow in Moab, and if it rains in Moab, I'm gonna have to sit for a day, because that stuff, first of all, the valleys get flooded, flash floods, and then It's just crazy mud. But they say it dries out within a day, so let's hope it doesn't rain. And if it does rain, let's hope it dries out real quick so I can get on my way. Little tricky.